Good afternoon, students. How are you all? Well, this is grade 6, your English grammar book, and today we are going to continue our chapter number 4. Actually, we are going to do the exercise of chapter number 4 today, which is nouns, numbers. So, we have already understood about how we can convert a singular noun into the plural noun. So, students, let's see the exercises which I had given you last time to complete, right? So, these exercises you will have to do now, and you have to do one more thing. But you have to just match your answers with my answers. Either they are wrong or right. If they are wrong, so you can correct them. Okay, now let's see the first one, which is on page number 25, exercise A. Change the nouns in the bracket into the plural and rewrite the sentence. Make other necessary changes. You might not need to make any changes in some cases. So you just have to make it plural. Okay, church, churches, museum, museums, glass, glasses, goose, geese, boy, boys, bus, buses, loaf, leaves, cookie, cookies, mouse, mice, mosquito, mosquitoes, fly, flies, gnat, gnats, peony, peonies, lily, lilies, vase, vases, scarf, scarves, bag, bags. Okay, do you have in your bag or bags? Child, children, kite, kites. So this is how you can make them plural. Okay, rewrite these sentences in the singular. In some cases, the sentence will remain unaltered. Unaltered means it will remain the same. There will be no change. Okay, so these deer look so beautiful. As you can see, students, deer are some of the nouns which do not get changed, which do not have any kind of change in the singular and plural, both forms. They remain the same. Deer, deer. Either they are one deer, more than one deer, they will remain deer. So this is already a correct form. Get me two pairs of pliers. So pairs will not be there, there will be only pair. These sentences you'll have to rewrite in your notebooks. Okay, aapko dobara se likh ke iske answers karne hain. You don't have to do as I have done here. Okay, maine jaise kiya hai, maine aapko just I just have written to make you understand na. So you don't have to understand it like that. You have to write it after this. Okay, first of all, you'll have to write this one the same as it is, and then you'll have to write down the answers, the correction of these sentences. Okay, now let's see the third one. Dreamer's trousers are made of wool. This is also a correct sentence. The fourth one is free those caged birds. Free these caged birds. Free this cage bird. Okay, you have to make it singular, na? So free this cage bird. The geese ran out in the open. So geese will become goose. Some passersby. Passersby will become passer. Only passer. Okay, some passerby took the children. Children will become child. Took the child to a nearby hospital. The second innings is about to start. So it is second inning, not the innings. Okay, so the second inning is about to start. The major generals were awarded. So major general was awarded for his distinguished service. Now let's see the C1, students, where you have to write down countable and uncountable nouns. Only the highlighted words you have to see, like people, countable, chocolate, chocolate also countable, juice, uncountable, glue, uncountable. Success is also uncountable. Cat is countable. Kind is countable. Cheese is uncountable. Okay, and enjoyment is also uncountable. Cafes is countable. So this is how you can complete your work. Now you can have a look at these answers. Okay, so you have to correct these changes. Okay, these changes also you have to complete, and this one also. If you don't understand it, you can pause the video and then you can write down all the answers, students. Now your chapter has been completed. And now you have to revise your chapter, okay? And you have to complete your work in your book and notebooks both. So students, complete your work, understand the chapter, and have a nice day.